Hey guys, welcome to tutorial video. Today I'll be showing you how to sign into your Chat GPT account on your iPhone or your iOS device. And with that being said, let's dive right in. Now, to log into your Chat GPT account on your iPhone, first open up your preferred browser. I'll be going to the Safari. You can use any of your browser you like throughout the internet. And after opening your browser, tap on the search bar like this and type in the address chat.openai.com like this and tap on go, and then you'll be directed to the home page of the Chat GPT where we are able to see the login and the sign up button available over here. You can also sign up for the Chat GPT account from over here. If you tap on sign up, you'll be able to go through a registration process of the Chat GPT. With that being said, let's tap on login. And after you tap on login, you will be directed over here, which is the login panel of the ChatGPT. You can also choose to log into your ChatGPT account with your Google like this or your Microsoft account like this. And you can see when you tap on these buttons, a similar login page to Google and the Microsoft accounts open. And if you log into your Google or your Microsoft accounts on the page that open from these buttons, you will be signing to the ChatGPT with your Google or your Microsoft account. But we'll not be doing that. We'll be entering our email address manually. And after entering your email address correctly, tap on the continue button over here, and then on the next step you'll be required to enter your password. But if you have forgotten your password, you can spot the forgot password option available over here just below the empty box of the password section. Tap on the forgot password to go through a procedure to retrieve your password online through a certain procedure. With that being said, let's enter our password like this. After entering your password, you can see the continue button available over here. Tap on continue, and then you'll be immediately signed into your ChatGPT account on your iPhone like this. And guys, this is how you sign into your ChatGPT account on your iPhone. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.